with some regularity. That would make timing for the court's nomination more predictable and less arbitrary. Reduce the chance that any single presidency imposes undue influence in generations to come. The bipartisan